As a mom and a doctor, I encourage a parent or caregiver who's staying at home with the child to protect their household by cleaning and disinfecting all surfaces that are touched frequently, like doorknobs, tables, and handrails, and to take the opportunity to reinforce healthy hygiene with your child. Frequent hand washing for at least 20 seconds. Cover coughs and sneezes. Don't share cups or utensils or touch your face, and avoid visiting grandparents or others who may be at increased risk.